Ew. Excited to play this. I did switch up my bubble, so I'm over here right now. I'm so excited to play this. I'm probably not going to be able to finish. I'm just really excited. These games are iconic. So this is called Stay Out of the House, and it's by Puppet Combo, and I am so excited. Part 1, Night Shift. Part 2, Prologue. Part 3, The House. And part 4 is a mystery. We don't know. Obviously, I'm going to start on part 1. You have a chance of surviving. Okay, go hard or go home, I guess. Okay. I'm really excited to play that. Is my mic... Yeah.
What time are you getting out? 6? Want me to pick you up?
Yeah, it's too far to walk. No, I'll get a ride. Yeah, it's too far to walk.
Yeah, it's too far to walk.
As if. I'll be conked out by then. I'll have a beer for you later.
Ugh.
Have fun.
Why even ask? I didn't get to play Night Shift. I played Convenience Store, but I saw other people play it. Hey.
Just in time. Hurry up and punch in.
Ugh. Okay.
I've got a hot date tonight.
BS. With who? Was it busy today? I don't care about your personal life.
Was it busy today?
Yeah, customers kept coming in all night. I couldn't get anything done.
That means I have to do all of it.
Come on, I've gotta go.
Did you at least sweep the floor? Is the phone fixed?
Is the phone fixed?
No, the telephone company never came. It's still dead. You shouldn't be making phone calls at work anyways.
What if I have to?
Hey, Rick left a list of side work to do on your shift. Now, I've got to get out of here. Oh yeah, one more thing. I can't find the keys anywhere. The bathrooms are locked up. So, go behind the dumpster, I guess.
He said go behind the dumpster.
Lovely.
Hey, I'm just trying to be pragmatic. You should try it sometime.
So, like I said, I didn't play this. Okay, it's kind of like the convenience store. I have to go in here. Why is it not opening? Oh, okay. Oh, here's the time card. I'm gonna grab my... Sorry guys, I'm still getting used to this. Okay. Time card, punch in. Alright. I wonder what my list is. Oh, I'll go back and get the broom. He did say broom. Where was the broom? If I get jump scared, I'm gonna freak. I wanna look at the door while I'm doing this. What a crappy sweeping job. I wonder where my list is. Just minding my business. Dang, cigarettes, $9.99. I'm glad I quit smoking. This is so boring. I wonder what's gonna happen when I'm done sweeping. I'm done. Achievement, good employee. Okay, how do I get rid of this now? Okay, I can jump.
There's a customer coming.
I don't know how to put the broom. Ah, you scared me. Is that a mullet? I genuinely have no idea how to put this broom down. It was two.
Hi, can you give me $10 on pump 5? Thanks.
So quiet. Hey guys, sorry the phone line's not fixed. You'll have to bear with me until a repair guy comes. Don't worry. Not expecting any emergencies. Maybe you aren't. I need you guys to do a better job of side work during your shift. I'm expecting this to be finished when I come by in the afternoon. Sweep the floors, place items that weren't purchased where they belong, and clean the bathrooms. We can't get in the bathrooms. Oh, is that for people that can't read cursive? Can't really. Okay, so I need to put these items away. A bunch of children just walked past my window. I didn't like the way that sounded. Chips, just some wood. Hello? It won't let me leave. Who are you? Well, that's not good. Okay. Where are the chips? I'm like nervously looking around. Shelf. Okay, I know that the chip, no joke, like I literally cannot. I can't find where.
There's a customer coming.
I just have a bag of chips. Hi.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I just need some cigarettes.
Okay, which brand?
Banshee Red with filters. Thanks.
Did you pay me?
Oh, hey, can I use the bathroom?
I can't open it.
Well, that's weird. Good luck.
It is weird. I hate when the screen goes black and I can't see what's going on. Where are my chips? There they are. Okay, I got it. I got the hang of it. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know why I can't put them where they go. Hello? I just didn't play this one. Oh my gosh, I feel so stupid. Why didn't you guys tell me they were right there? Sorry guys, I had a little bit of a microphone issue. Okay, we're gonna continue.
There's a customer coming.
Okay. Well, never mind. stupid sweeper.
Hi. You're here all alone.
Ew. No, my coworker's
no,
in the back.
No, my coworker's in the back.
What a weird question to ask someone. Are you here all alone? Loki, feel safe. Could you imagine being at a gas station and someone's just like ducked behind the counter like this? You freak. Why is he moving like that? And he has gloves on too, sketch. He's giving me nervous vibes. I don't know why that scared me. He makes me so nervous. I couldn't move there for a second. Ugh. Am I done? Can I be done now? I hated that. Okay, I put everything away. But I have to clean the bathrooms, and I don't know how to do that. Wait, what is this? Factory room one. Wait, what? Well, that's the exit. What is the goal here? I'm so confused. Speed zero. What? I'm so confused on what this even is. Okay, I'm done. Excuse me? Absolutely not. Mm-mm. Absolutely not. I really don't want to go back there. The back door's open. I'm done. Oh crap. I always go through this door. Close it. Should I check the camera? Low key, should check the camera. Wait, can I not check the camera? Can I jump? Wait, there's the bathroom. That's creepy that you can see in there. I'm done. Next. I have to go back out back, don't I? Just fell into the sink. Someone's definitely in here. Oh my gosh. I hate it. I can't clean it, I'm done. What if the keys are around here somewhere? I can leave now. Okay. Area sound. I really don't know what else to do. How do I clean the bathrooms? Excuse me? Who are you?
That's okay. Sleep all you want. I'm going to stop soon for a bathroom.
He never said that. No, he wants you to be humble. You can be rich. This is gonna irritate my soul. Period.
I'm going to pee. I'll be back.
And my car is God's car. I hate when they try to twist the words. That really irritates me. Am I drugged? Like, What is happening? What is this? How long have I been out? Long enough to get out of here.
Brendan?
Oh, I can see now. How is he not back yet? Lock? Where's the lock button? Let's just climb over to the driver's seat. Oh, I have to get out, don't I? I don't like this. I don't want to. Excuse me? What is this? Why is there a maze? Can we just shut that? Oh my.
Oh! Oh my god!
He needs what some milk!
Oh my. Okay. Well, Brendan's dead. Let's just drive the car away. What is that? At the beginning of this upcoming month, all work and productions conducted at the Crawford Mill will cease to continue. Due to lack of business over the past year, the owners unfortunately cannot afford to keep the mill open and running. Therefore, it will be condemned and sold to the state, where they will either repurpose the building or demolish it. Furthermore, the owner of the establishment has been diagnosed with stomach cancer likely due to radiation exposure. I definitely heard something while I was reading. Okay, are we just supposed to meander about? I genuinely don't know what's going on. Can I go through here? No. Ah, hi! There's a teddy bear. Did a child drop this? Hi, honey! Aw, the baby. Hi, boy. Where did you come from? I'm gonna go this way. There's a church over there. Why is the dog following me though? I really don't want anything to happen to the dog. I know it's just, it's not real, but. Ew. Bark. Okay, hold on. Oh, the dog's a thug. Okay. You're a good boy. They're one of our many days of worship. Weekly tapes, which can be delivered to your doorstep. What do you want me to do? I'm just gonna follow the dog. This was so not here before. Can we leave now, dog? Dog. There we go. Ah! I found a house! Is that my boyfriend? For me, dog. That didn't really scare me so much. Achievement unlocked, a road trip. Don't think I ever want to play that one again. Whoa, where am I? Am I still there? if I watch it, I die. Achievement unlocked, CFV. Sacrifice. Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior. I don't like that. This is why sometimes I don't play certain scary games, because when they start disrespecting my religion, like, it really does bother me. And I get mad. Like, there's no reason. There's no reason that you had to throw that in there. It wasn't even about that. I'm wondering if this is the last part. Side note. I took a little hair tie. And I started dipping it in my, like, a little, like a little, like, hairband for braiding, and I made like a little purse out of wax. Nobody cared. Nobody asked for this, but I just started dipping it. I was so bored. Looks like a little purse. Right? No? Yes? No? Focus. Okay. Okay, I'll stop. Am I waiting for something else, or... Okay, guys, well, thank you so much for watching. This was just, like, my first look. I wasn't trying to win anything, which I probably wouldn't have anyways. Thank you so much for watching. This is the beginning again. Maybe I'll try this again. Like I did the convenience store, like I played that a couple times to like get a good idea of what I was supposed to do. But until next time, enjoy. Bye!